happy July 28th.
We will be leaving at 11:30 to Mexico.
So we're packing everything. We're trying to fit everything in one big luggage. And yeah. Oh! Just got on the bus. We just got to Saltillo and we're gonna take a bus to. ¿Cómo es español?
¿Tu novio sí sabe español?
Good morning, happy July 29th. We are gonna go get our plane tickets.
This is General Cepeda, Coahuila. ¿Esta es?
Con cuidado.
No, pero vamos a preguntar a ver si se puede cerrar.
We are walking into the second plaza. It's a really cute little town. This is one of the big slides they have in a little small plaza, which is really cute. I'm walking with my cousin, and she doesn't know a lot of English, but we are walking just around the town alone.
Venimos a los jueguitos a pasearnos, mi primo y yo. Miren,
it's we were there. We are going to go get some to the meat market.
Hola. Good morning.
We're gonna go get to the meat market and we're gonna buy some stuff there.
Let's go.
So we rented a hotel. This is like one of the few hotels they have in Trinidad. Like, there's no hotels here. The TV doesn't work and there's not a seat for the press room.
Yeah.
But yeah, she's staying in number 8, which is a lot bigger than our room.
Than
where I'm staying at. But yeah. They have like, they made out of these little bushes a little seat. Cute. They have birds over there. But my cousin's room is number 8, which is a lot like. Big, like, I really like, I'm digging this mirror right here. Outfit of the day. Outfit of the day.
Hi.
You heard a noise. And the door just opened. Oh my god.
Let's go.
What the heck?
Right.
What the heck? The door just closed. Right. Oh my god.
Right. We are wedding ready.
Anyways, I am makeup ready. By me. And hair by done by my cousin. Is my other cousin, which is not here. But dresses, heels, nails. Show yourself, girl. Show yourself.
No, no te vayas, van a bailar ellos. y da más hueva pasar los puentes.
La U. ¡Ah, eres tú!
Walking in the plaza.